This is, what's your name, sir?
Archie Rosenberg.
Archie Gil Garceau. Nice to meet you. This is a very nice bridge collection you have here. I see you got the right kind of flags there, too. Very nice. This is Dave and his Duro. He's firing it up for us. Yeah, it wants to go. There we go. Now, well, thanks, Dave.
Hey, you're welcome.
I'm Gil Garceau.
Oh, I watch your video.
Like an associated here, John Deere, and a new way.
How are you?
It's a white gasoline engine.
That's how hard it's firing.
What horsepower is
that?
Four. It's a great engine.
Yeah, it's a first run at that speed, it don't need any cooler.
It's happy now.
What's your name?
Chris Epping.
Oh, Gil Garceau. Yep. Nice seeing you, Chris.
See you.
Is that Rodney I met, your dad?
Yeah, you're right over there.
Yeah, I met him last night.
Yeah. Yeah, we've talked to you before.
I know.
Bill. Yeah, coming back from Church, New Zealand.
Is that right?
Yeah, built in Wisconsin. But
had a couple. Good thing.
You got one like that at all?
No, I don't. Is that switch closed? Let me get a film of this here. Roll them. Here's an evaporation carburetor. This is a Parcel and Reed engine made by the Franklin Engine Company. Here comes the coolant tank.
see one connection. I don't know where the other one is.
Here's a little 3/4 horsepower ironwood. Here's Hank and Mary's stuff. Here's Mary's chicken. Here's their cook. Gasoline engine. Here's a beauty. Here's a 5-horsepower auto. Running like a Swiss watch. Notice the low base. This is a portable auto. And there's more in the trailer, but we'll get that as it comes out. Here's a bulldog. How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. This is a little ideal. Nice pump jack. There's a nice collection. The Olds. Here's a New Holland. I forgot your name.
David.
David. David's father built this one and this one, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. And this one come from Seven Mountains. So that might have been a fellow named Jack.
I met him one time up at Cabin Fever. He was a silver-haired fella.
Uh-huh. All right. Thank you. Goldborn manufacturing.
Right.
Yep. Nice engine. What is this?
A Peerless.
That's what I thought it said there. Peerless. I knew a Peerless traction engine. That's nice. That's a nice little engine.
Yep.
Yeah. Here's a Jensen 70. Here's an M. Here's a Fuller Johnson. Here's a Kohler automatic light plant. This is a neat display. When he switches a load on, when he turns a load on, that thing will start by itself and fire up and power it. Here's a Nelson. That's an interesting engine. One I hadn't seen before. Here's a little Mogul Junior, one horse. And here's a little Carlisle and Finch. And there's some Iric Eclipse. Got a dressed up Maytag set up for water pool. Here's an Assignment. Looks kind of like a brown ball, but I'm not sure. An ideal. Here's a nice John Deere model. John Deere 80. Another car engine. Here's a real nice new Holly. That's a half horsepower new Holly. What is this?
That's a messenger.
It is. I was wondering if that was a messenger.
It is.
Yeah. So that is a messenger. That's messenger. Anyway, here's Doug's stuff. Hi, Chris.
Hey, how are you doing, Bill?
All right. You're not in my film.
That's okay.
I kind of thought you felt that way. I remember. I'm all right. How are you?
Hanging
in there. Good.
How's Simone doing?
She's all right. She'll be here pretty soon. We've got an Uber driver going to pick her up.
Sounds like a wise move on your part.
Huh?
Sounds like a wise move on your part.
Yeah, I don't want to leave the show.
Here.
Yep. And, you know, she didn't want to be picked up till 2 o'clock. That's not a good time to leave the show on the first day that doesn't rain.
How long are you here till?
Oh, we'll head home Saturday, you know, around 11 or 12.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll, I think this is Doug's new toy. It's a model of an old. It's pretty neat. Here's a heavy-duty magnet charger if anybody needs one. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. What's your name?
Jacob.
Jacob. I'm Gil. Nice to see you. Nice sandwich you have here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Like you brought a few more with you.
Oh yeah.
All right.
Brought more and hauling more home.
What's that?
Brought more and hauling more home.
There you go. Funny how that works.
I know.
Part of the fun.
Yeah.
Thankfully the rain is staying up there today.
Thank God.
Yeah. Here's a 3.5 horse domestic if anybody wants one. Here's a famous, international famous. What is that, a three?
Three
horsepower. is an economy. Probably a 1.5. Yep, 1.5 horsepower. Sure got this one tuned, it slowed right down. Here's a Bessemer gas engine. This is a two-cycle with a flyball driver. And here we are in the Friends building. Hi, Terry.
Hi.
How are you? Nice to see you again. The hoisting engine. Ruben I know this woman. I believe this is Chris Staples' Fearless Old. Here's a 50 horsepower White Middleton. This is a good one. Now that's my wife filming this. You can see at the other end of it. There's an idea of how big this thing is. How you doing? Come on through.
Hey, I'll do a video for you.
All right, thanks. Now you can be in it. This is the Schleicher Brothers. engine that was built by Bill Hazard, which Bill and Kathleen Hazard brought it up to the show. How are you doing? All right. Hello, Roger. Hi, Gene. Nice to see you. Yeah. I didn't think you'd bring it all the way out here. I know Bill brought an engine.
Cool.
Yeah. You, Chris Staples, brought that nice Peerless old with him. See, Chris Staples brought his nice Peerless, horizontal Peerless old. That's a pretty one. Ask me that again.
You're not making YouTube videos for me?
I am, right now.
I am.
Starring you at the moment.
Exactly.
All right. All right. Great seeing y'all.
Great seeing you.
And we'll see you.